hurry, but I've fallen out of juice over here. Boom, right.
There's one of Dad's fingers.
We have to hurry. I learned their biology. If you get them back soon enough, they can be reattached.
What's all the commotion? Hey, here's one of them.
This morning.
Oh, yeah, sorry, I had a late night.
Late night, what's her name, Ryan?
What are you talking about?
Oh, spare me the theatrics, I see the signs.
The excuses for why we can't hang out, the inside-out caller. If I didn't recognize what was going on here, I'd have to be as dim as those retirees I entertain every Thursday. Oh, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Oh, there's a hole, there's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Oh, all right, we're getting a bit faster here now. And you know what? I think there's something else down there in the bottom of the sea. Something that you'll be able to relate to. There's a tube in the throat of the elderly man in the hospital bed from the frog and the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a tube in the throat of the elderly man in the hospital bed from the frog and the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a hole, there's a hole, there's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Oh, what is this? There's a birthday cake for Mr. Cohen on the frog on the log in the hole in the bottom of the sea. There's a birthday cake for Mr. Cohen in the hole in the bottom of the sea. Get a nurse. There's a hole. There's a hole. There's a hole in the bottom of the sea. Look, Brian, I think it's wonderful you found a young lady willing to stoop to your level. When do I get to meet her?
No way.
Oh, I see. I get it. She's hideous.
She is not hideous.
Oh, let me ask you something. Does she have an alibi?
Why would she need an alibi?
So you're saying she does not have an alibi?
Well, no.
Okay, so we've established she ain't got no alibi. She ugly. She ugly. U-G-L-Y. She ain't got no alibi. She ugly.
Screw off.
M. She's major ugly. O. She's fat and pudgy. O. My God, no, the cow says moo.
There's the beer getting his fingers back.
Thanks, yo.
Oh, boy, I tell you, I haven't felt this good since I came up with a new place to hide my porn.
Have a good day, sweetie.
Hey, Greg.
Good afternoon, Mr. Griffin. Mrs. Griffin out today?
Gavin.